We'd like to take this moment to make a few suggestions that might make your visit even more enjoyable. Number one, please, no smoking. Number two, if you're seated in the soak zone, you might get very, very wet. And number three, if you need to, number one or number two, restrooms are located outside of the theater. Thank you.
are. You're really late again.
What's your excuse this time?
Oh, Principal Twenty, we were up late making your present. It's a fruitcake.
Neutron.
Is it keto friendly?
Well, it's bedazzled.
All right. Get going, you two.
Oh, check the props. It's almost time for the show.
Come on, hurry. We gotta rehearse.
Chop-chop.
Oh, there's so much to do. All right, now we're going to... Wait a moment. What's that noise?
Oh, I could have sworn I heard a noise.
Oh, dear. A leak. Oh, this is really going to put a damper on the pageant. Mr. Janitor, we need your help out here. Will you check the pipes? Whatever you do, don't make it any worse.
Thank you.
we've rehearsed the ballet, but who's Secret Santa? The set is only partially decorated. We're going to need some help to get this done before the show. Neutron and Clyde, we need to come up with a plan. Why don't the four of us go ahead and tunnel up? Let's do some Christmas decorating. Ready? Break!
Neutron, Clyde, not George. You must be from Philadelphia.
Oh,
he's going in the vending machine! He's got the list!